Margaret is a dandelion with a very gay son.
His name is Glenn.
Put a sticker on her minivan, said, love one. March learning queer theory from articles online. Fighting bigots in the comment section after red wine.
That's better.
And the last weekend of June, I know where she'll be. She'll be marching in the pride parade. Her mom hugs.
Free.
She'll don a rainbow boa on top of her mom jeans. And she'll stop to take pictures with all the drag queens. She's a PFLAG mom. Can you fix bowls of condoms?
I need them, honey.
It gets that wide.
And our acronym's long. Why not add another letter? It's not a big deal.
So it's LGBTQIAM.
M's for mom. Agnes waves the rainbow flag. She's off from the chase big float.
If Kathy spots topless, she's got sunscreen in her oversized tote.
Trunk full of loose Coke Zero. Melissa drinks from 10. She spots some dykes smoking a doobie and says, oh, I smell hemp.
Barbara offers a bottle of water. She pre-cut all her fruit.
Tanya's asking, aren't you hot
in that gimp suit?
Cause when it comes to allyship, a mom's a superstar. They've been more than Joe Biden, even though that's a low bar.
They're PFLAG moms.
Like Harvey Milk, he was a straight middle-aged mom.
He was a straight middle-aged mom.
They're PFLAG moms.
Organizing a game prom.
The kids are too embarrassed.